Check 1, 2. Can you hear me out there? Can you hear me all right? Show this evening, showcasing talent all over Music City, my dear friends and family that make this incredible community that we got here. Check, man. Appreciate y'all listening out there. Before we get any further, we're gonna play a little wedding song for all the lovers out there and everybody thinking about getting married or thinking about getting a divorce. So you can
play that thing. Yeah, QG. Thank you.
I'll be marrying my baby beneath that old sugar moon. I may see her now, smell her sweet perfume, sugar kisses from my baby beneath that old sugar moon. I can see you right now, baby, mark the calendar down. She marks the day we'll be altar bound. When it's sugar cane time, long around about June, I've been marrying my baby, you dead old sugar moon. I'd play it now. Smoking Brett Resnick on that steel guitar now. Gents, I'd like to bring up our artist of the evening tonight. Keep in mind, this is a show the likes of which you have never seen before. You'll get to find out about our artist every show that we have. You'll get to find out about the music they're picking, different artists each show, a different friend or musical brother or sister of mine from this incredible community that we have here in Music City. And I thought for tonight's first episode, there couldn't be none better than a Music City native like myself, and even my cousin. It's Mr. Luke Mundy. Put your hands together for him.
How about my cousin Tim? Hey, one of the best in Nashville right now.
Over, not feeling any pain at closing time. But tonight, your memories found me much too sober. Couldn't drink enough to keep you off my mind. Time. but the wine don't take effect the way it used to. And I'm hurting in an old familiar way. And tonight the bottle let me down. And let your memory come around. The one true friend I thought I'd found.
All right, now that's an old honky-tonk tune that this Nashville native grew up listening to there. Mr. Luke Mundy right there picking for us. Thank you. Now, guys, we just get to hang out in leisure for a bit. Just a little bit of the program. I always want to speak to this fellow on stage and let you guys know a little bit about him. First of all, I know a lot about him because he's my cousin, and I love him dearly. Sometimes you don't get along with your cousins, but I do.
Sometimes
they get along too well, and then they become kissing cousins, but that's another one. Anyway, just a couple questions about this gentleman here. If you guys don't know, you may have seen him on stage here at D's with East Nash Grass. You may have seen him down there at the Legion or up at the local. You could have seen him all around the world. He's been traveling everywhere, playing all kind of music everywhere. We're proud he's back in town. I wanted to ask you, what was the first thing you learned how to play? What was the first song you learned how to play?
Cousin, I'll tell you, the first song I ever learned how to play was Cripple Creek on the banjo. It's it's pretty much the standard beginner banjo song. It's a classic.
It's one of my favorites.
It's a good song.
If you listen to that version of Cripple Creek on Flat and Scruggs live at Vanderbilt, that's a really badass record. That's one of my favorites.
Great record.
I like singing that one with you.
Yeah.
You know what you're talking about when you talk about that record.
Yeah. As a native of Nashville and the surrounding counties, how do you feel about all the growth going on?
Well, I absolutely hate it. I tell you what. No, it's great. You know, there's got to be progress in town. It's still a small town too, so. But it's a big small town now, so I don't, you know.
That's a good. That's
love
a,
it, love it, love Nashville. You know,
that's home. Yeah, that's a good answer. I agree. There is a lot of things that change, but I feel the same way. And you know, when I was little, I used to wonder why nobody was here in Nashville. Like it wasn't on TV like LA and New York was, you know. And I thought to myself, well, I guess country music just hadn't caught on yet, but and now it's bigger than ever. As a kid, if you had ever visited Nashville, maybe as a tourist before you moved here, or if you've lived here, you might have seen Luke and his family down on Broadway back when there was buskers everywhere. I mean, it was. There was no rooftop bars. There was no open windows down on Broadway. When you walked down Broadway, you could hear all the buskers outside. And I believe there was some law or something they passed to prohibit them from doing that. But you was down there with your family, wasn't you?
I was, yes. Yeah, we used to do that. I don't know how many years ago they started that law or ban, whatever. But I think you get a permit now to play down on Broadway, so there are a few.
That's
you know,
crazy.
We got the rapping drummer. It's been down there for years, and he's great.
Rapping drummer.
Yeah, he's down there still, so. Mm-hmm. But now, and many others.
When you first started playing down here in Nashville, how old were you when you were down there? You were playing with a family band, wasn't you? Was it your dad? Your dad was playing guitar and your mama was... Somebody was playing bass.
Dad would play bass. And
Daddy playing bass, mama sing.
Yeah, mama would stand there and... she'd stand there and make sure everything was good.
As mamas do. Mama sang tenor.
My sister played the mandolin. We
very
had
cool.
a little trio.
I had no idea. I didn't know that.
Yeah, it was fun. It was a lot of fun back then.
Shit, how old were you when you was playing down on Broadway, that age? How old?
Well, I only quit playing... once I started growing a mustache, I had to kind of stop playing on Broadway. The cuteness, the cute factor of being a kid playing on Broadway kind of went away, so...
Gotcha.
I don't know. What do you... I was probably about 10 or 11, you know.
Yeah. 10 or 11 years old.
Yeah.
10 or 11 years old playing the fire out of the banjo. Guys, if you hadn't heard Luke Monday on the banjo, we're going to hear him in just a second. And just one of my all-time favorite banjo pickers in town. Just keep in mind, you know, when I'm down here at D's and I'm down here on this side of the town, Madison and East Nashville, we are so blessed to hear some of this great roots music. You know, it's not being played everywhere. There's all kinds of music being played everywhere, but I'm blessed to be anywhere that the fiddles and the banjos and the steel guitars are. So that makes me feel good about it. Yeah. Let's hear some of that banjo, folks. Cousin Luke Mundy right here. Me and Luke are going to pick a little bit here for you. Gotta get that banjo in tune. You know, it's if I'm not mistaken, I think you have to have a license to.
It's a 5-year permit card you have to go get
for a banjo
to play the banjo in Davidson County.
And I heard there was a radius, a 25-mile radius. You couldn't beat.
Yeah, I don't get into the specifics. I try not to think about it.
Thank you.
Mighty Fine, that's the first tune that Luke learned how to play on that banjo there. What did you tell me? Didn't you tell me one time there was a film you watched?
Yes, cousin, I watched, it was that classic now, came out in about 2000, the Oh Brother Where Art Thou movie.
He was only 2 years old at that time.
He was only 2 years old. No, that's the movie that I watched. There's a scene at the end of the movie where there's a, where the flood comes, you know, and they're flooding the valley, and they're all standing there about to get hung, you know. And then they don't get hung, and they're all floating in the water, and there's a banjo floats by, and I was just a little kid, and I pointed at the banjo and said, y'all could get me one of those. It was close to Christmas time. And I wish they'd never done that. I wish they gave me something else to play.
Big shout out to all the banjo players out there.
Yeah. I love it.
Yeah, big shout out to Spoiler Alerts, too.
Sorry, if you haven't seen that movie, there's a flood scene at the end. And if you haven't seen that movie, what's wrong with you? You got to go watch that movie.
Yeah, that's true. That's right. Thought you was a horny toad. Man, I love that train song that you sang, that old Delmore Brothers tune.
Let's do it.
Casey Jones was a mighty man, and now he's resting in the promised land. The kind of music he could understand was a St. Phil driver under his command. He made the freight train boogie all the time. He made the freight train boogie and he rode down the line. When that fireman started ringing the bell, everybody on the line could tell Casey Jones was coming to town on the 6-8 wood that was burning the ground. He made the freight train boogie all the time. He made the freight train boogie as he rode down the line. Woo-hoo, wah-wah, woo-hoo, wah-wah, woo-hoo, wah-wah, woo-hoo, wah-wah. He made the freight train boogie as he rode down the line. Them old brothers was a mighty team. They could play the boogie and sing like a dream. They rocked this nation with a brand new beat. When the freight train boogie got them on their feet, they played the freight train boogie all the time. They played the freight train boogie as they rolled down the line. They played the freight train boogie all the time. They played the freight train boogie as they rolled down the line. Wah-wah, wah-wah, play the freight train boogie as they roll down the line.
Yeah, man.
Mighty, mighty fine. Mighty, mighty fine. Cousin Luke Mundy right there.
Cousin Dimbo, eh?
Guys, before we get back here with the band, I sure would love to ask Luke to sing one of these tunes on his forthcoming record.
One of these days, in the near distant future, there will be a record come out.
Oh, it's coming.
It's coming. You just wait. It's coming. It is really coming, folks. I'm working on it. It will happen, I promise, one of these days.
I also want to point out while I'm here, up here with this incredible band, that there's a gentleman here on stage that Luke is recording over. He's got an incredible studio, one of the best studios that I've ever seen in my whole entire life. If you want to record a country record, then that's where you go. And his name is Mr. Magic Tone, Mark Thornton right there. I know a lot of you guys have seen him around. He runs the Nashville Show Truck. I'm really looking forward to hearing everything when it comes out of there, Luke. That's going to be a lot of good music coming out of there.
Appreciate that.
Yeah.
Appreciate that. Three chords away, let's do that one.
I like all them tunes you wrote.
Let's do Crawford's song.
Okay.
Well, you want to do that one?
Yeah. This song right here is on the record. It's going to be on the record. And I actually didn't write this song, but a buddy of ours wrote this song. It's a great song. We'll try it out.
He's out in the crowd there. His name's John Crawford Redgate there with that little beautiful coonhound right there. Wrote this tune here.
All right, yeah, let's try it out. I'd work 16 hours a day, 8 days a week, without pain, just to be with you. I'd give up my life of luxury, sell my double wide in Tennessee, just to be with you. Just to be with you. It's all I wanna do. Oh, my heart be so true. Honey, 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 I'm your fool. Oh, I'm your fool. Well, I'd tell all my hunting buddies to go home and maybe even sell my old dog Smoke just to be with you. I'd haul all my junk cars hauled off of Babe. I'd even plant flowers in the big draw just to be with you. Just to be with you. It's all I want to do. Oh, my heart be so true. Honey, 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 I'm your fool. That's all I wanna do. Oh, my heart be so true. Honey, 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 I'm your fool. Oh. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Appreciate that, y'all.
That's a mighty fine tune right there. I'd like to hear Cousin Luke sing us another one of them old honky-tonk songs he grew up listening to. Which one of your, I know one of my favorite singers. What's one of your favorite singers of all time?
I think Johnny Paycheck might be my spirit animal, of course. But I love Merle Haggard. I'm a huge Merle Haggard fan. Killer band here.
Mighty fine, cousin. Mighty fine.
Appreciate that, cousin. You done with me?
I'm going to pick, no, stick around, play that rhythm guitar. I'm going to pick him one I wrote here called the Simple Man Blues. This is what I told her, I said,
you don't like them cowboy boots unless they're pink. Hey, Papa, don't want no milk without the teat. Don't want no chocolate without ice cream. And I don't want to sleep without a drink. Don't want to go out unless you drink. I'd probably go ride along unless I get some time to think. Don't want your wine glass without the hell, I can't
tell you something else. She don't like her coffee without cream. And I don't want no cornbread without beans. She don't want her morning less than news. By the time she turns it on, I'll be long gone. I'm just a simple man. Man, thank y'all out there.
Let's do the nightlife. Let's do the nightlife. 1, 2, 3.
When the evening sun goes down, that's when you'll find me hanging around. I know the nightlife, it ain't no good life, but I know it's my just like little old me. Came down to Music City for them dreams he used to be. I know the nightlife, it ain't no good life, but it's mine.
Creek on down to Music City. Can't you hear the blues? When you come on down to Music City, can't you hear the blues? All smoking bread now. Mine is just another old lonely scene on the boulevard, broken dream. I know the nightlife ain't no good life. I know it's my life. Play the blues, Brett, play the blues. Just another crazy scene on the boulevard of broken dreams. I know the nightlife, hell, it ain't no good life, but I know it's my life. I know.
Mr. Smoking Brett Resnick on that steel guitar there. Mighty, mighty fine.
Good to us. I appreciate it.
You got it. Let me know how much it is.
Thank you. Great to see you, Steve. Appreciate it, man. Great to see you and your lady out there. Hey, big old shout out to all the locals that make this place what it is. We're so proud to be down here with you tonight out in East Nashville. And a big old shout out to this badass band right here. What do you say, man? Guys, that's Mr. Magic Tone, Mark Thornton, Mr. Stone Cold Groove, Daryl Johnson back there from Memphis. And you already met Smokin' Brett and went to go get a drink. I'm chilling with our artist of the evening tonight. One more big old round of applause for my cousin, Luke Monday, right there now.
Appreciate that. Thank you, cousin.
Yeah. How you doing, Luke? You feeling all right?
I'm doing very well.
You got your fingers in your toes?
Especially well. Yeah, I got all of them so far.
Good.
Yeah.
That's all it's got.
Well, I want to ask you, what was your first memory of Madison, Tennessee? Your first memory of Madison, Tennessee as a coherent human being here in town?
You know, I've got a stepbrother or a half brother, and his grandmother used to live on Neely's Bend up here. And I just remember always coming down here to drop him off for the weekend. You know, we'd get rid of my older brother for a little bit. So we got, yeah, that's my first memories of coming down here on Neely's Bend. I didn't really know where I was, but come to find out it was Madison.
That's awesome.
It was Madison, Tennessee.
Man,
and I remember loving it. I remember loving Madison.
As
a young child, I didn't know where I was, but I loved it, you know.
I remember Barry's Pawn Shop when I was a kid. Barry's has been around. Barry's is a staple of Nashville. I'm sure probably some of you folks out there remember that. Now, your family and your side of the family anyway, my side of the family, hell, They all grew up in bluegrass. Bluegrass music. And if you folks don't know what bluegrass music is, no. It's just, it's incredible that it gets handed down like that and that we grew up in that kind of stuff. I'm pretty sure you was out there playing on the road with some of these folks from Shenandoah not too long ago, wasn't that right?
A couple years ago, yeah, I was playing with Marty Rabin out there.
Marty Rabin, man. Yeah. Marty Rabin.
Marty Rabin's band.
How was that? Was you traveling on a bus?
Yeah, sometimes we were. We were on a bus sometimes.
Very cool.
Band sometimes. Marty's great. Marty's a great singer.
Does anybody know who Shenandoah is? Anybody know who Marty Rabin is? Man, bad to the bone. Bad to the bone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Daryl knows.
Yeah, that's what's up. Man, I know that you was down there at the Ryman. You've been playing your own shows out with your bands and working on this new record. Again, I can't give enough credit to Mr. Mark Thornton over here on the guitar for always pointing some of us younger cats in a good direction as far as music goes. I want to tell you that I appreciate that. Man, I want to hear. I've got a song that you wrote that's just one of my all-time favorites. And you know, you've heard country songs about drinking. You've heard country songs about trucks, about dogs, cut-off jeans, sexy tractors, et cetera, et cetera. But I've never heard a country song about a cat. I'm just saying.
Until now.
Is anybody else? No.
Yeah, well, boy, do I got the song for you, cousin. It's a song about a cat, and it's a country song.
Cousin Luke wrote this one. It's going to be on that forthcoming record. I'm looking forward to hearing it.
I have to say a little disclaimer about this song right here. Is my buddy, he's around here too, wherever he's at, Chris Whitten, helped me write this song. We were sitting around the house, and I was like, telling him, man, you can write a song about anything, and I was like, you can write a song about that cat right there. And he's like, man, no, you can't. So here we got this song about a cat now. Yeah, well, this is called Frankie's Song.
It's cheers for songs about cats.
Oh, man. The build-up's great because it's not a real, it's a very, it's a kind of a sad song, so. Here's your song, but. Collar's been ringing throughout the night. She's been pacing around the house like something ain't right. And darling, she's not wrong. She said that you're gone without us here tonight. I know some would argue that it's normal for a cat to wander around the house in the middle of the night. But this cat of ours usually sleeps the whole night through, right in between you and I. Why did you leave us the way that you did? We ain't getting much sleep, babe, without you in our bed. Shining high, and I'm about to cry tears as blue as that little cat's blue eyes. And there ain't no use for me to pick up and phone you. The sun's now coming through the blinds. Why did you leave us the way that you did? We ain't getting much sleep, babe, without you in this bed. The bell on the cat's collar's been ringing throughout the night. She's been pacing around the house like something ain't right.
Oh, Luke Mundy right there.
Appreciate y'all.
Mighty fine. What's the name of that tune?
It's called Frankie's Song. That's the name of the cat.
Frankie's Song. Frankie's Song.
Yeah, that's Frankie.
Well, Cousin Luke, why don't we step over here with the rest of the band and sing us another honky-tonk song, won't you?
Yes, sir. You know it.
What are we doing here? I'm learning things. I'm going to reverse,
What you want to play?
Let's do honky-tonk song. I'll sing it. Sing harmony.
Hey, good to see all our friends out here. Y'all having a good time out there? I know Cousin Tim's killing it over here. All right, let's That's what I'm talking about. Appreciate that. Kept a playing and a shaking my bed.
Honky tonk all night long. Honky tonk, same old song. Honky tonk,
my money's all gone.
Honky tonk,
yes, he done me wrong. I tossed and I turned, but I couldn't go to sleep, cause the band kept a playing with the honky tonk. Baby's gone. She took all my money and she left me all alone. I tried to forget her, don't know what I do. That honky tonk song keeps a leaking through. I tossed and I turned, but I couldn't go to sleep, cause the band kept playing with that honky tonk beat.
Honky tonk all night long. Honky tonk, same old song. Honky tonk, oh, my money.
Go to sleep, cause the band kept playing in the joint underneath. That's a honky tonk song right there. Well, all around the water tank, waiting for a train, 1,000 miles away from home, sleeping in the rain. Well, I walked up to a brakeman just to give him a line of talk. He said, if you've got money, I'll see that you don't walk. Well, I haven't got me a nickel, on a penny can I show? He said, get off, you railroad bum. And he slammed the boxcar door. Yodelay, oh, yodelay, I, yodelay. Off in Texas, a state I dearly love. Wide open spaces all around me, moon and the stars up above. Yeah, nobody seems to want me or lend me a helping hand. I'm on my way from Frisco, heading back to Dixieland.
though my pocketbooks are empty and my heart is full of pain. I'm 1,000 miles away from home, waiting for a train. Yodelay, oh, yodelay, ah, yodelay.
Jimmy Rogers tune. Thank y'all. Appreciate it.
Mighty, mighty fine. Hey, how are y'all doing out there so far? How's it going? Thank y'all for listening out there. If you don't know and you just now come in, my name's Timbo. This is my show tonight. This is a one-of-a-kind show. We're not sure if we're going to do this bi-weekly or maybe once a month, once every 2 weeks. We're not sure. But it's a real special occasion for me to highlight some of the people that I know in town. Incredible talent. And there's not another show like this in town. So we're really proud to do it here with you tonight. We really appreciate you being here. I want to give a big nod to those folks behind that bar that are keeping everybody hydrated. A big shout out to our bartenders out there. I'm gonna come back over yonder next to you, Luke. I'm coming over there. Over yonder.
Come on, have a sit.
Well, Luke, what are you going to play for us now, brother?
I got 2 songs. I'm going to let you pick.
What do you want to hear, old folks or guitar strings?
Oh, man, I like that one that you do about the guitar strings.
All right. The choice has been made. Wrote this a few years back in the front yard with an ex-girlfriend, now, I have to say. Oh, man, it's a great song. It's not a great song. I can't say that, but it's a song. I can't say that. It's a fun song. That's the way to put it. Anyway, hope y'all like it. Guitar strings, they used to sound good. Now they don't sound as good as they should. Bought them just the other day. Guess I'm playing my heart away. I wish I could find me a set that would last. All these days going by too fast. Singing songs that sound the same. It's back to the music store on payday. Guitar strings, rusty and cold. Wonder they just ain't done broke. Same set up and down these streets, making that bacon so I can eat. I hear that train whistle blow, lets me know I'm getting old. Whiskey helps the days go by. Jack, don't ever make me cry. All right, cousin. Pretty girl walking by, my baby's at home and it's after 9. Guess I should keep my eyes to myself, ought to put these damn things on the shelf. Guitar strings, why you have to make me sing? Mama told me to stay out of jail, and if I win again, she wouldn't go my bed. Guitar strings that used to sound good, now they don't sound as good as they should. Bought them just the other day. Guess I'm playing my heart away. appreciate that. Hey, now.
Man, that's mighty pretty. There's another song that you wrote, Luke, on that forthcoming record, and I'm fortunate enough to know you and hear some of these great tunes that you've been writing. And I'm also fortunate enough to know all these folks up here on stage. And Mr. Thornton here, that I mentioned earlier, has got one of the absolute most incredible studios in town. I don't know if you need any more work than you already have, Mark, but just saying. If you ever need to make a country record, he says he's got bills to pay, so.
He's got bills to pay.
I'm really looking forward to seeing what comes out of all that and what you guys cook up over there.
I appreciate that.
Yeah, man, that's one of my most favorite things.
Appreciate that.
Thank you.
He said he's got bills to pay. That reminds me, I've got bills to pay, too.
You got bills to pay, too. Elliot just reminded us, and everybody that's paying the cover at the door, thank you so much. God bless you. Anybody
thank
that
y'all.
Wants to tip the band, thank you so kindly for that as well. It all goes almost directly to parking fees. Parking fees, food and electricity. Cousin, won't you sing us one more you wrote there?
All right. Listen to what the old folks have to say. It might be old-fashioned, but it wasn't always that way. They know a thing or two about love and the blues, 'cause that's been where they are before they had to go away. Raise our glasses to the golden age. It won't be very long till we'll be the same. So it's time to get busy, time to do work, and time to get on with our day. Let's raise our glasses to the golden age. My grandpa would tell me, but I wouldn't listen. Looking back now, I wish I had the stories and life lessons. I had to learn everything the hard way. Just like my dad, I'm still learning today. My grandpa would tell me, but I wouldn't listen. Looking back now, I wish I had the stories and life lessons. Had to learn everything the hard way. Just like my dad, I'm still learning today. Just like my dad, I'm still learning today. Hey, thank you. Old folks, appreciate that.
Man, that's a good one right there. It's a really good one. Mighty, mighty fine tune. We're going to get back up here on stage with these fine folks and play another couple tunes. Mr. Luke Mundy's going to sing us out to a quick break, and then we're going to get hydrated. Stick around. We're here till late night. Old Folks, that one right there is called Old Folks. That's a new tune on Luke's forthcoming record. Not. Not the other F word, it's Folks, Old Folks. Guys, here's an old classic I love to hear Cousin Luke sing. I'm sure y'all might remember this one here.
Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let. 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing a broom buys a 8x12 4-foot room. I'm a man of means by no means, the king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination of Bangabang. Old worn out suit and shoes, I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies that I found, short, not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. All their children, all their names, every old hangout in every old town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. Singing the trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let at 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing a broom buys a 8x12 4-foot room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. Yeah, I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road, king of the road, king of the road.
Come
cousin Luke. Cousin Tim, man. Appreciate it, y'all.
How you doing?
That's right, that's right.
Hey, thank you. Thank y'all for listening out there.
Is that Memus? Oh, my goodness.
Miss Jones.
Hey, you don't be leaving now without a hug.
We haven't seen you.
Need a hug or something.
I haven't seen you in forever. It's so good to see you. They're calling this the Timbo Show. My name's Timbo. I tell you, it's a very special show. It's unlike any other show in town. We get to showcase the artist of the evening. Once again, the artist of the evening. It's my cousin, Luke Mundy, right there on the guitar.
Thank you, cousin. I appreciate that. Thank y'all.
Luke, I want to sing one here with you. It's one of my favorites. I love to hear you sing. This is one right here that you might know, and we'd like to dedicate this to all the traveling folks out there, all them folks on the airplanes. This one goes out to you.
Leaving me alone, silver.
sign. Our artist of the evening tonight, Mr. Luke Mundy. We're going to take a real quick break for everybody in the band. Stick around and hang out with us. We're here till late, late tonight.
one song.
All right, all right. Let's get that band back up here. Let's get that band back up here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Everybody's in line for the bathroom. I forgot.
Let's do one. Old there I wrote. Let's get the boys in the band back up here, and let's get our artist of the evening back up tonight. Ladies and gents, thank you for being here. Welcome to my show again. We're back.
You gonna play the bass?
This is a very special kind of show. We're back, folks. We are back. We are back. Welcome, welcome again. Hey, if you're just now coming in, my name's Timbo. This is Lonesome Country this evening. And this is a very, very special show. We call it the Bonanza. The Timbo Show. This gives me an opportunity to showcase an artist of this great city each show. Tonight's artist, we're back with him. Give it up one more time for my cousin, banjo picker and guitar extraordinaire, Mr. Luke Mundy, right there.
Thank you, cousin. Thank you.
Before we do that one, let's do Nipping on the Kill and Sucking on Life. Bam, 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 bam. Let's hear some more from my cousin here. Little drinking song here.
Sucking on lime. Sunlight takes the good times away. Good morning would have been the wrong thing to say. Cause it's pounding in the top of my head. Well, it didn't leave me any too soon. I can't say we've had us a good morning. But dang, it's been a great afternoon. Will you nurse me through the morning while I was really down? Then when rowdy afternooner got me up and around. Yeah, last night we had one hell reason time. But today won't be forgotten too soon. I can't say we've had us a good morning. But dang, it's been a great afternoon. While I was really down, then when rowdy afternoon got me up and around. Yeah, last night we had one of your Hillary's in town. But today won't be forgotten too soon. I can't say we've had us a good morning, but dang, it's been a great afternoon. Yeah, I can't say we've had us a good morning, but dang, it's been a great afternoon.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Cousin, singing fine.
Thank you. Appreciate that, cousin.
We're dancing out there.
Hey, the dance floor is open always here at D's. Wherever you find a place to dance, just go ahead and dance. Right.
Well, I'm just having a ball. It's great to hear you sing, especially with this badass band. Ladies and gents, I want to take a second to introduce everybody one more time. Lonesome Country this evening. You've seen them on stage with me many times, and they're all dear friends of mine. Everybody on this stage is, you know, it's not something I just say. It's the truth. They're incredibly inspiring as musicians and as people. I'm proud to know them. Mr. Smokin' Brett Resnick on the 20-string steel guitar over there. That's Mr. Stone Cold Groove on the skins, Daryl Johnson. And Mr. Magic Tone, Mark Thornton, on the guitar back there. The best in the business. And we're so proud to have them here picking with us tonight. Appreciate it. Luke, what are your plans? I'm just wondering, I know you've got this record coming out. Have you thought about what you're going to call it yet?
Well, I might be hitting the road here soon and going on the lam. I'm going to call it On the Run. I don't know, something like that. I'm going to come up with something better, actually.
Did you get in trouble? Are you about to run from the law?
I can't disclose that information right now, but
understand.
Just follow me online, and I'll keep you posted where I'm at.
And that's, was that Luke _ Mundy?
That's right. Just look me up.
Luke _ Mundy, M-U-N-D-A-Y. If you like some of these great tunes he's been picking tonight, make sure you look him up. Luke, won't you pick us another one of your tunes, will you?
I would love to, cousin. We ain't done three chords away yet, have we?
Did we do that?
Did we?
All right, we'll do this one right here. Squeaky wheel on my little red wagon never seemed to bother me. Daddy said that he couldn't stand it. Sound made him grind his teeth. Little red wagon on Daddy's workbench said the only thing that it needs is just a little bit of this WD-40. Squeaky wheel gets the grease. Squeaky wheel gets the grease. For the other wheels there is no need. Well, you gotta say something or you'll wind up with nothing. Squeaky wheel gets the grease. I'm want to put a little disclaimer before this next verse. So when I wrote this song, I was looking for a real country sounding southern girl name, you know, for the song. And we got a friend, and I know a few other people probably know who I'm talking about when you hear her name. Anyway, I put her name in this song, and I don't know if I can't change it now. All right. Becca Cope, a girl from my high school, one I always thought so sweet. Had a crush on her every time I saw her, still she didn't notice me. One day it finally had enough waiting, living behind the scenes. I walked right up to her and I asked her to the movie. She said, pick me up at 8. Squeaky wheel gets the grease for the other wheels, there was no need. Well, you gotta say something or you'll wind up with nothing. Squeaky wheel gets the grease. Yeah, squeaky wheel gets the grease for the other wheels, there was no need. Hey, you gotta say something or you'll wind up with nothing. Squeaky wheel gets the grease.
Rock and roll, baby. Man, that's a beautiful tune right there.
Thanks, cousin. Hey, yeah. I've got a bunch of new songs I've been writing, too. We're going to be recording here soon, too. Yeah.
Keep in mind.
A couple murder ballads, you know. Got to have those in there.
Murder ballads?
Yeah.
What's a murder ballad?
I don't even know, cousin. No, it's a type of song, of course.
What happens in a murder ballad?
Everybody lives happily ever after.
Probably except for one person, right?
You want to play this thing? Yeah. Oh, man.
While we switch instruments here, I want to remind everybody that you might have seen this man. If he looks familiar, you might have seen him picking his whole entire butt off with East Nash Grass or his own band down at the Legion or out at the local or here at D's. And just an incredible banjo player. He's my cousin. You know, I'll tell you, all this bluegrass music and all this country music, you know, it's been here for a long, long time. And we're really, really proud to represent that kind of music. It's not everywhere, you know?
That's absolutely true, cousin. Gotta represent. Gotta represent the... Yeah, man.
Folks, here's a song about always being able to depend on the one you love.
Never thought I'd need you, but now I'm finding wrong. Won't you come on back, sweet mama, back where you belong? I've gambled all over town, found that I can't win. Won't you come on back and pick me up again? If I lose,
girl, if I lose,
let me lose,
I'm let me lose.
I don't care how much I lose.
If I lose $100 while I'm trying to win a dime, my baby, she got money all the time. Well, of all the other gals I know, there's none to take your place. 'Cause when I get into a jam, they just ain't in the race. So I'm glad that you're back, dear. Let's take another round with you here by my side, babe. The deal just can't go down. If I lose, let me lose. I don't care how much I lose. If I lose $100 while I'm trying to win a dime, my baby, she's got money all the time. If I lose, let me lose. I don't care how much I lose. If I lose $100 while I'm trying to win a dime, my baby, she's got money all the time.
I'm gonna find me a rich girl one of these days. That's a great song. Old Stanley Brothers song right there.
Thanks, cousin. Yeah. Tune that thing.
Mighty, mighty fine. Let's hear another one here from Cousin Luke. You don't mind singing another one for us here with this banjo, do you? What do you think? I really like that one that you do about the girl, the pretty girl. That old pretty girl, man. Oh, you know what? Or the one where you used to live at the old home place. I like that one, too.
Which one you want to do? Let's do the old home place.
You know, I just like to hear that banjo. There's something about a banjo or a steel guitar or a fiddle. It just really gets me.
It's really got me too, because it's finally got me.
Do you mean physically or financially?
And mentally as well.
It's been 10 long years since I left my home in the holler where I was born, where the cool fall nights and the wood smoke rise and the fox hunter blows home. I fell in love with a girl from the town. She promised that she would be true. Well, we ran away to Charlottesville, and I worked in a sawmill or two. What have they done to the old home place? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave my plow in the field and look for a job in the town? Well, the girl ran off with somebody else, and the taverns took all my pay. And here I stand where the old home stood before they took it away. Well, the geese
fly south and the cold wind blows as I stand here and hang my head. I've lost my love and I've lost my home, and now I wish that I was dead. What have they done to the old home place? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave my plow in the field and look for a job in the town? And why did I leave my plow in the field and look for a job in the town?
A little bluegrass on the Saturday night.
Mighty, mighty fine. Luke, sing us another one with the country band here, will you?
Yeah, man.
I need some water.
I guess it's all the mics open.
I'm just going to drink somebody's random water here. Okay.
So good, so good. Yeah. Nothing like it.
It's good for you.
Here's y'all a song about going to prison, prison song.
Dreaming man, so
least I'm here for life. Only see me wear is these stripes. He don't know about my blue suit and my tie that I wear with you again tonight. These walls and bars make me want to dream. So I'll be home, tuck the babies in. They can train my body, not my mind. So I'll break out again.
One more time for the dancers, one more time.
Guys on this band, man.
Man. Oh, hey guys. We got a very special request from a dear friend of ours out there. Good to see Chris out. He said, play him a slow one.
Well, the bars are all closed. It's 4 in the morning. Must have shut them all down by the shape that I'm in. I lean my head on the wheel. The horn begins honking. The whole neighborhood knows that I'm home drunk again. Drinking don't kill me, her memory will. I can't hold out much longer the way that I feel. With the blood from my body, I can start my own still. Old bones, they move slow, but so sure of their footsteps as I trip on the floor and I lightly touch down. Lord, it's been 10 bottles since I've tried to forget her, but her memory still lingers lying here on the ground. And if drinking don't kill me, her memory will. I can't hold out much longer the way that I feel. With the blood from my body, I can start my own still. And if drinking don't kill me, her memory. Appreciate that, y'all.
Man. Guys, we got time definitely for a handful more tunes. And we had a request out there, a request for an old Gary Stewart song somebody wanted to hear. We love requests. And I always joke around and say this one is about my ex-wife, but it could be about anybody's ex.
This is my song.
Dedicate this one to Daryl. I ask that woman who that stranger is. She just says, an old friend.
I ain't weak, I tell myself I stay, 'cause I'm strong. But the truth is I ain't man enough to stop her from doing me wrong. Well, she's acting. I'm
Thank y'all out there. Thanks for the request out there. Sit down. We appreciate that. Guys, we've got a couple tunes left before this band gets off the stage. We don't close till late, so don't go anywhere. I want to give a big old shout out to all the locals that make this place what it is. I want to give a big old shout out to the incredible staff at Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge. Big old shout out to our bartenders, keeping everybody hydrated. Please make sure that you take care of your bartenders. And we want to thank you so much for paying the cover on the way in. Everything goes to the band. That's what I hear. We also have a tip bucket. Everything goes to the band. And that is very kind of you. Our special guest, our artist this evening. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you look out for Mr. Luke Monday right there. What do you say?
Thanks, cousin.
Won't you sing him a tune about them wine drinkers out there in California?
I love wine. Love that good red wine.
Mighty fine. Guys, we got one more tune here for you tonight to run you. Run us off the stage here. I want to say thank you again so much for being so kind to us and sticking around. This is the first episode. The first episode of the Big Bonanza, the Timbo Show. We really appreciate that. Thank you again for listening out there. Every time we have this show, we're going to be showcasing a new artist here in Music City. Make sure you stay tuned for those segments. It's going to be really cool. We're going to have a ball. We're going to drink spirits and dance. We're going to have a good time. We want to say good night.
Saturday night, I was married. Me and my wife, we settled down. But me and my wife, we are parted. I think I'll take me a stroll downtown. I'll be singing,
God bless y'all. Thank you so much for being here tonight. It's the first episode of The Timbo Show. Our special artist of the evening, one more time, Mr. Luke Monday. Mark Thornton on the guitar, Daryl Johnson on the drums, Brett Red-